Hey everyone, welcome to my channel and stuff. So, supposedly there was a sequel to Frosty the Snowman called Frosty Returns. Was it good? No. No, it wasn't. So, what's this thing about? Well, it's about Frosty the Snowman meeting a new girl named Holly, who wants to help him stop an evil corporate businessman from getting rid of all snow. First off, let's talk about the title. Frosty Returns? Returns where? Has he been here before? Cause last I checked, there was a different girl from the first one. And can we even be sure that that's really Frosty? Because he's also wearing a different magic hat and, wait, wasn't he in the North Pole? We barely even begun and I'm already confused. So then there's this evil businessman, he's voiced by the Flying Dutchman, and he's so evil, he owns a cat and has trapdoors in his office. Anyway, so he creates this new spray for melting snow that he plans on selling so that he'll make millions of dollars, even though he does it for free. Nice. Nice idea there. Let me know when you've saved up enough for a mansion. So everyone seems to really hate snow, even though they were just singing about how wonderful it is a second ago. And everyone is calling the new invention...
It's the greatest invention since microwave pancakes!
Microwave pancakes? Do people even eat those? So throughout this thing, Holly is complaining about how she has no friends except for this nerd, and Frosty replies...
One friend is plenty.
Wow. Wow, Frosty, did you even think for a second about those people who have no friends? And then there is the music, or just the song, I guess, which is surprisingly pretty catchy.
Let there be snow, let there be snow. Need I remind you the autumn's behind you, let the wind blow.
But that's not my problem with the song. My problem is that he uses the song to get everyone back on his side and loving snow again. And you want to know his reasoning for why snow is good?
This kind of weather brings people together so friendships can grow.
Wait. It brings people together. Don't you mean forces? It's not like any of us want to be together. The snow is making us do this. In fact, half that time spent together inside is spent talking about how terrible snow is. Do you think I want to live in Minnesota? Do you think I want to live here? So, overall, this special is dumb. Only watch it if you have a boring life and it's on TV. Oh well, all I have left to do is watch the credits. Those have got to be the best part, right?
Frosty the Snowman was a fairy tale, they say.
No, just, no. You're on your own now.
For when he placed it on his head, he began to dance around. Frosty the Snowman had to hurry on his way. But he waved goodbye, saying, don't you cry, I'll be back again someday.
It's the greatest invention since microwave pancakes.